I'm gonna go ahead and take my beating of complete and utter shame for this being episode 22 and me not realizing that I have to die in the fire while holding the artifact for this to work, for me to get through the last seal. In fact, because even though this is by my logic episode 22, I might just edit and leave some episodes out because, like, good God. I'm really ashamed. I had to look that up. I am so... Because I'm over here, like, doing the most insane ritual. And I was like, this makes no sense. I was like, this makes no sense. There's no way. Whoops. All right, so I am all kinds of dead, and this part's gonna be easy. And I guess even though I'm dead, somehow I'm still going to be linked to the Ash Twin Project, so I'm not technically dead. Or I'm not technically, like, cut from the loop. Oh, whoops. Gotta do the first thing first. No, okay. All right, that's one seal. What could possibly be in this? I feel like it's the server to shut this thing down, which would be awful because my curiosity ultimately might lead to the demise of an entire civilization. Whoops. I guess you can walk right through that alarm now. Okay, stop me now. Nobody to wake up, guy. What an atmosphere we have here. All right. Oh my God. There's something real bright in my space here. Okay, there we go. Now I can see better. Their planet. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh! You're good, right? You're a good one, right? You good? Oh! Part of his antlers chopped off. Oh, I was blocking your path. I'm sorry. Oh, he's just gonna show me. Okay, so he woke up. And then he turned it off. And he let the eye do its thing. But they came for him. And they locked his ass up. Oh, and then they turned it back on. Okay. Wait, what is that? What am I supposed to do with this, bud? Buddy. Oh. Oh, I'm sharing with him all the things I've been through. All the things that. Oh. Oh. I'm showing him what's gonna happen, right? Oh, I'm telling him the whole story. Wow. Explorers came and checked it out, learned about it. And that's me. Oh. Okay. So where do I go? Happens now. Oh. Huh. Okay, so now I have a new traveler. I assume that that's what that means, for the ending. So I gotta get out of here. But now, hold on, they turned on the eye thing and oh. But then the machine got destroyed with time and the connection was lost. So there's nothing we can do about that. Excuse me, it's been shut down. So now I just finish the game like normal and then see the new ending. Here we go. Here we go again. Okay. Yeah. We're just gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. I gotta make it past the anglerfish again. Damn it. Because I gotta remember how to navigate through the, isn't it the Nomai grave? And then I go, too far away. The transfer hasn't even kicked on. Oh yeah, it has. Just now. I don't know if I'm gonna need to, if I'm gonna need to go to the Know My Grave and find that seed, shoot my scout in, and then take it from there, or... I don't know how I'm going to approach this. Well, I guess my big thing is going to be I don't think there's anything else that I missed. I've been pretty thorough. That was really cool. I like that they showed the animation of it and everything. That was something I'd never seen before. Just like the whole journey. Well, not the whole journey, but enough of it. Man, that place was really cool. There was a lot to find out in there. I think altogether, if this had been the whole base game, it'd be so cool for somebody who's experiencing like the whole thing the first time. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. Are you serious? I might have screwed that one up. Yeah, I might have screwed that one up. Damn it. All right, I'm trying to run through the game plan. So from here straight to Dark Bramble. And then I think I remember which holes to go in. See how much time I have left. 12 minutes. Got it. I got 12 minutes. Got it. I'm out. I'm gone. I'm going. There we go. It's definitely not the red. It's definitely that way. Okay, gotta go for it. Gotta go for it. I got like 2 minutes. Hi, Gabe. You wanna catch up? Holy shit, the game freaked out for like 2 seconds. Yeah, I had like 30 seconds to spare. That's our sun there. And that is the eye. Okay. I'll tell you what, even after a year and a half, I did not forget how to do that. All those times I got eight, nah. Never again. Never forgetting that. Oh man. Of course, I have to do the ending right. Goodbye, Scout. Only thing guiding me is that I know I have to go south. That's crazy. Oh, the new exhibit. Okay. Yeah, the old stuff. I'll read it all. Why not? Are they the reason that the Nomai crashed into Dark Bramble? Because their system malfunctioned or it glitched or so they thought. But everything was working fine. So if they were just trying to track the eye's signal and they found it and then it got cut off, their warp would the coordinates would be screwed up probably. Damn. I mean, to be fair, everybody was kind of screwed, but you know, that's rough. This is still so cool. It's me. Know how to do them perfect now. There you are. Do you hear music? I suppose I do. I hate that. Man. I forgot that one. There we go. Let's go. I have extremely good memory, man. This is crazy. Oh. all the others. All the others that were forgotten. Because I mean, it wasn't just us, it was all the other people too. Hold on. I'm gonna have to chop these episodes together. Give me 1 second. You won't notice a thing.